Also new this morning, an inmate who has had seven executions postponed is scheduled to be put to death tomorrow. Tommy Arthur says he won't give up. Arthur was convicted in the 1982 murder for hire of Troy Wicker. Arthur's legal team has challenged the lethal injection procedures. Arthur's execution is scheduled for tomorrow at 6 at the Holman Correctional Facility in Atmore.